Battle rap news, y'all. SoulCon comes out as gay. I remember when he first came to the scene, he had a lot of gay jokes back in the day. It's really good that he's able to evolve as a man and actually accept his sexuality and who he really is. And shout out to you, SoulCon. What was that? He's bisexual. Come on, man. We ain't doing that, man. We're not doing that. If you take dick sometimes, you're gay.